Suckers got ill when they finally heard that she wasn't selling out. They tried to murder me. We tore my jelly like a troop supposed to do. Never let a sucker get too close to you. Heard them coming duck behind the wall and saw the whites of his eyes. The first one had to fall. Another bum creeped up the fire escape, tried to sneak. I guess he snuck too late, looking like a scene from real life vice. The way his head fell apart, like a solid block of ice. Uzi doesn't come to think of it, dude had a mind, but his wasn't as fast as mine. I heard the phone ring, should I answer? Now this is getting serious, it's terminal cancer. And that is the final stage, my primal rage began to rise, and I started to fantasize. How many more might try to rush the door and blast their way in? How am I staying? I opened the back door and found the summer night keeps or a bunch of bugs wearing white sheets. What else could it be? I know it ain't Halloween. The grass in the background burning made an ill scene. First I was panicking, then I was angry. Well, we've even had a rope ready to hang me. Now who am I supposed to be? Eddie Spaghetti, a convict, Raw G. Anytime you're ready,
fuck that.
They had me trapped, so I rushed back. They tried to bust me, but they don't have enough caps. I dip, dive, slip, slip, they missed me. I had to move quick or they was bound to get me. One was crazy, that didn't fix me. What could I say? I was having a fucked up day. Stood up and took aim, my finger on the trigger. I shouted out now, let me hear you say nigga. Well anyway, nobody spoke, I went for broke. The place was all crowded up from gun smoke. Then everything got quiet. I don't buy it, just a second ago we had a riot. They must be planning attack or setting a trap. Whatever the case, you won't get this. I'm on the edge and there's no denying it. Whatever the hell might work, I'm trying it. Thought I was a target that they could get right quick, but I ain't going out like no statistic. Another number made me wonder how many other brothers they were under. I sat in the dark real still for a long time. I didn't make a sound cause I got a strong mind. Made my way to the street, it was daybreak. I must have fallen asleep, never peaked sake.
I didn't see the enemy, trying to put an end to me the night before. My finger trigger was sore. I went in the house to get a fresh clip. And then I woke up and shit.
It was just a bad dream.
Then I woke up and shit. Now who am I supposed to be?